Why hello there, you sexy beast, VatiWah here, and welcome back to another episode of Alien Isolation. So right now we are continuing on right where we left off, yep. And looks like we had to make our way... What was that? So let's make our way back to the elevator, and what the fuck is that? what the fuck? Wait, are you guys seeing this? Oh shit! Leave me alone, alien. I kind of want to take a look at this. Come on. Oh god, I'm out of flamethrower. What the fuck? Look at this. Can I take it up? Oh, this sucks. I'm out of a flamethrower. All right, that was kind of funny. Wow. All right, so we just ran out of flamethrower ammunition. But that's cool, that's fine. We got out of there in one piece. So I'm not complaining. So I'm kind of wondering though, how come the-
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest.
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today.
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
All right.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to.
Oh yes, hold on to your teddy bear, Ricardo. It's not like you're gonna come down here to do it, Ricardo. You know, he was trying to talk me out of it. Stupid coward. Ah, son of a bitch. Son of a bitch! The androids are back! What the fuck? Alright, but the good thing is that we do have plenty of bolts. So it's not that big of a deal. Okay. So Ripley said something about going to one of these little platform thingies. And doing some decoupling. Alrighty. So it looks like there are some new items here that wasn't there before. Okay, can I do this before the androids come here? Okay, let me take care of the androids first because we don't want them to mess with us. Okay, good. Yes, game. Keep giving me bolt ammo. I love it. I love it. The screen is flashing. It's so hard to see. Oh yes, I bet those androids are having a good time right there. Alright, let's see if we could kill him and make him like land right there. Okay, I guess I cannot. Oh no! No, I should not have talked. Oh ah, no! What the fuck? Damn, these androids have good reach. These androids have good reach indeed. And I bet the other android's gonna grab me. Oh dear. Man, good thing we kinda looked behind us. Fuck! I was doing so good, but what am I doing right here? Damn. I'm so terrible. Okay, shooting them while they're going up and downstairs is a bad idea. Oh man, I missed like 3 shots already. This is so stupid. There you go. Maybe check behind me. Okay, let me loot these bastards. Yeah, guys, I'm sorry. That was such a horrible, horrible performance on my part. So let's go back because I kind of want to loot the androids that we killed earlier, right here. There we go, blasting cap. Okay, so since we have blasting caps that is maxed out, so let's go make some right here. Let's make some pipe bombs. There we go. Grab the item. And let's search again, blasting cap, there we go. Let's see, should I make another one? No. Alright, let's move on. Okay. So... okay, so we just have one of these simple puzzles, no problem. Let me see, so again, we have to match the numbers at the top, the numbers at the bottom. There we go. Locked. Locked and loaded. Well, I hope the aliens are gonna stay down there. Hopefully they cannot escape. Okay. Okay, I guess we don't have to do anything on this panel. Alright, that's... what was that? I hope the aliens are just stuck down there. I really do. Okay. So I think I'm missing a step according to the... oh, okay, right here. Let's see, move keys to highlight the value. Okay, so basically we have to hit enter when the numbers go in between the lines. Okay, easy enough. There we go, enter. Enter. Okay. Oh, come on, don't go down. It's like playing a slot machine at Vegas or at an Indian casino. We all know how rigged slot machines are. Alright, come on game, just give us the damn code that we need. Oh! Oh, oh silly me, I can move this around. God, I'm so stupid. Okay, let's move right here. Come on baby, get up here. Get up here. Gotcha! Gotcha, you son of a bitch. Okay, overload beta core. Okay, I think it's over there. You know, our companions on the ship, the Anisadita, you know, the ship that we came in on, they're awfully quiet. Too quiet. Okay, let's move on. Oh yes, of course we have to do another one of these. Alright, this puzzle is a lot less aggravating. Sometimes it does get aggravating because if you don't press the arrow key at the right time, you have to start all over, and it's a bitch. Okay, where? Okay, right here. So I think this is the last limiter. There we go. Now, can we get the hell out of here? Redirect. What the f- Oh! Uh-oh. Uh-oh, we only have the... 3 bolts, okay. 1. Fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck me! Okay, where do I go? Okay, looks like I have to go over there, okay. Oh, this is so bad. Okay, maybe a shotgun's gonna do it. In your face! Okay. In your face! Alright, not too bad, we're gonna use our shotgun. 2 shots, no big deal. Okay. I guess not all of my bullets hit him, that's why I took 3 shots that time. Okay, looks like we got some shotgun shells back. So let me loot the android before we continue on with our objective. Aww, cheapskate. Okay, let's check our motion detector. Wow, this game sure is making us do a lot of walking around. Now can we get out of your game? Initiate purge from reactor room. Okay, let's go. And I bet they're gonna throw us a bunch of androids again. Son of a bitch. Okay, so I think the reactor room is over there, the yellow flashing light. So let's go over there and hopefully there's a save point. Oh man, this place is getting very windy. Oh, good thing I'm not wearing a skirt, otherwise my skirt would have blown up and everyone could see my panties. Man, I think Ripley right here would smell a lot. I would imagine that her her sensitive areas are all smelly. Okay, where do I go now? Okay. You know, since she hasn't, you know, taken a shower in 24 hours and she's running around getting all sweaty and... Do I go up here? Okay. Because I know if I don't shower for, like, over 24 hours, I do start to smell, especially in the nether regions. And I don't know why I just told you guys that. That's very sensitive information. Alright, forget that you guys heard me said that. Man, any girls watching this series, if there are any, they're probably, ew, VatiWah has smelly crotch. Okay. No safe station, really? Okay. No problem. What the fuck is this puzzle? Okay, so this is the first time encountering this puzzle, okay. Oh, okay, I guess that wasn't a puzzle, I just needed to, click the key down. Okay. Not that I'm complaining, of course. There we go.
Ricardo, I'm about to perch the nest. Hang tight.
Yes. Slow motion! Ooh. Ah! That looks kind of dangerous, Ripley. Oh god. No, get out. Get out of there. Get out of there, Ripley. Ripley, what the fuck are you doing? Oh, fuck. Oh god, we don't have an even more flame door.
Omega. Multiple unregistered life forms detected throughout Sevastopol. Power levels throughout Sevastopol compromised.
There's still some on the station. Shit. I'm sorry, Ricardo.
Just get back to the Marshall Bureau, Rip. Please.
Yes, good idea, Ricardo. Let's go and make some love before we die. I know you had your eyes on me, Ricardo. Oh, yes, I know. You know, before we die, we should probably, you know, have some fun, if you know what I mean. Yes, I like your thinking, Ricardo. I am a little bit worried since...
Wait, Rip, something weird's happening.
You think?
I need you to get to medical, now. The reactor purge, it's resetting systems across Sevastopol. Lights, transit, maybe even communications. I think this is our big chance, just go, now. We might not have much time. I'm heading down to comms.
Alright, let's save right here. Oh, man. Okay. Alright, Ripley, way to make the situation worse. Instead of not dealing with any aliens at all, we now have to deal with a bunch of aliens walking around an entire station. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Ripley. Thank you. Fucking Ripley. I'm sorry, guys. Alright, I think this might be a good place to pause. I am VatiWah. I hope you sexy beasts enjoyed this episode of Alien Isolation. And if you did, please bang that like and subscribe button. It really helps me a lot. It gets my video out there. It helps us make our sexy beast army bigger. Anyways, stay sexy, my friends. Stay sexy.